So guys, welcome. This is Tyler, and so today we're going to work with something which is unique to the core strength vinyasa style. This is really cool and effective for getting deeper into understanding your own inner strength, holistic anatomy, understanding how to use your body more effectively in a way that is using more muscles to a better effect. So this is called the wave. I'm going to work with you in this today. This is something that can be really tricky with men because we have more muscle density to work through. So getting a wave and getting articulation of all the different joints in your spine can be kind of tricky. So let's just go ahead and start. At the front of your mat, your palms together to your heart. You're going to ground down to your feet, and then begin to lift up through your heart, shoulders draw back and back, eyes closed. Feel your foundation, feel the way you're supporting to grow tall. Then let's bend our knees, soften everything down to the floor. So just collapse down, but keep your feet as a foundation. Relax your neck, your spine, and back. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, begin to push down. So this is the essence of the wave. Completely relax your upper body, but push straight down with your legs and begin to pull, naturally feel the way your spine will roll up one vertebrae at a time. So just stacking one vertebrae on top of the next. Neck and head completely relaxed. Just nice and slow. Try to feel the articulation of each and every vertebrae. Once you come up that curve to the spine, up to your heart, begin to bend your elbows out, keep your shoulder blades back, and then let your arms naturally, effortlessly grow low to the sky. Take a deep breath as you stretch up now, everything high, and then exhale, bend your knees, and let everything relax all the way back down. Once again, soften your neck, shoulders, and back. Try to really relax all and any tension or tightness in your back and spine. Maybe you wave yourself a little side to side so you can feel how relaxed and soft it is. So in order to create strength, you first have to find a softness or release. There's always the balance of the yin to the yang. So pushing now straight down again through your feet, take a deep breath, bend your knees, exhale, begin to roll up. Feel your pelvis leading in, so it's rolling into your belly, and then your spine is following suit, one vertebrae at a time. Continue that roll up until you come to chest. Bend your elbows and again, unfurl, arms up, feel your breath stretch. Exhale, let's collapse it all back down. One more time, let's try this. Take a deep, full breath in. Bend your knees a little more. Exhale, push down and begin to feel deep core muscles up along the spine itself, tracing you up one vertebrae at a time. That exhale comes to chest, and bend your elbows. Inhale, fill up and stretch. Exhale, come all the way back down. Relax your neck and spine. So we're going to begin to feel this wave motion in every posture today. So from here, lift your as is, these two points like headlights at the front of your hips. Lift your hips, roll it forward a little bit here, best you can, but roll out to a straight spine parallel to the floor. Finger pads, fingers on your shins or on the floor. Legs don't have to be straight. If your legs straighten, your back is curling out, then bend your knees more so that your back can come flatter. Take a deep breath, exhale, relax your neck and spine. Again, knees bent as much as you need, fill your breath up and start to wave forward again, nice and long. Roll your spine all the way out. Good. Exhale, bring it down. Let's mindfully place our hands, step through your body, right back to down, up. Ground your palms. Take your right leg up to the sky. Take a deep breath in. Same thing here. You're going to exhale first, bend to soften. So elbows bend towards the floor. Knees scoop to the chest, and you feel that wave in your spine as it curls like a cat away from the earth as you come over your wrists. Inhale, wave back up behind you. Exhale, bend everything soft to the floor. As you come forward, push away, lift your chest, step your right foot to right thumb. Take your back foot, turn it down at an angle, and bend your back knee. Take a full breath in. Exhale, see if you can now use the same wave motion to roll yourself up, one vertebrae on top of the next, up towards the sky. Wave your spine, and then let your arms pull up towards the sky. Keep your back knee bent for a moment. Inhale, exhale, release your hands back behind you. Interlace your fingers. Push your knuckles down towards the earth. Inhale, lift your heart up. Fill your lungs. Exhale, let your pelvis now lead you forward. So tilt your pelvis, and then upper body follows suit like a whip down towards the floor halfway. Good. Now let your pelvis begin to tuck in again. Let your head and neck relax. Feel the way these deep muscles around your hips are used powerfully pulling your body back up. Fill your lungs as you stretch heart open. Exhale, wave softly down. One more time, let your hips lead you back up towards the sky. Feel your lungs stretch up, heart open. Exhale, wave it forward and now take your right shoulder, arm, or maybe inside your thigh. Keep breathing the deepest breath you can. Relax your neck and head towards the floor. Let your breath begin to do a natural internal wave. Then if you want, arms to even come up over your head, interlacing towards from the room for a few breaths. Good. Now exhale, let's release our finger pads softly down to the earth. Finger pads press the knuckles and palms, and then shoot your right leg back up to the sky behind you. Keep bending knees, stack your right hip over left, and then let your left leg go straighter. Then let your right leg go straighter. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, bring your foot back to the floor, down dog. So we can do a little wave here as well. So bend your knees a little bit, kind of just scoop your belly in and roll all the way out through your neck and chest. Feel that nice rolling wave sensation. Begin to see if you can feel more of your body, more parts of the joints. It's 26 joints in total, so begin to feel all those in your back at once. Let's take your left leg up behind you, feel your lungs stretch up. Bend elbows and knees, scoop knee to chest, shift forward and push your arms straight as you come over your wrists. Inhale, swing back up again. Exhale, bend deep to the floor, knee to chest, come over your wrists and push up away. One more time, inhale back and high. Exhale, bend everything, scoop knee to chest, shift forward, lift up hips and shoulders, step your left foot to your left thumb. If it didn't make it, grab that ankle, pull it forward. Nice, turn your back foot softly down. We're gonna bend our knees. This is weird. Your back foot is still flat on the floor. Check that out. Bend your knees, take a deep breath, and exhale. See if you can originate from your deepest core belly, rolling up and in. So get that core motion rolling you up, and then we're gonna unfurl arms to the sky. Fill it up organically. Take a deep breath in, reach up. Exhale, drop your hands back, interlace your fingers, and then lift your heart again as your knuckles go down. Deep breath in. Exhale, begin here, tilt your pelvis, and then let your spine tilt down towards the floor. Relax your neck and shoulders, and let your lowest belly now return you back up to the sky, relaxing all the way. Inhale, exhale, softly waving down. Good, again, pelvis rolls you back up to the sky last time. Full breath in, arms long, heart open. Exhale, wave softly down from your pelvis. Take your left shoulder on top of or inside your front thigh. And arms could also continue up over your head towards front of the room. Again, keep feet flat to the floor. Deep, slow breaths as you relax towards the earth. Feel that nice stretch in shoulders and hips where we hold a lot of tension. Next exhale, release softly back to the floor. Mindfully ground your palms from the outside in. Fingers, inner knuckles, and then palms. Push down, shoot your left leg back up, inhale. Exhale, stand back down to the floor. Maybe kind of wave your spine forward, this down dog wave. Take a deep breath in, fill your lungs up. Open mouth, tongue, let it go. Good, feet together now, big toes and heels touching. Bend your elbows and knees. Take a deep breath in, fill up. Can you exhale now, wave forward as you squeeze legs long, arms long, shoulders over your wrists. Good, you can do that a couple times, or maybe when you're ready, start to hop, perhaps even hop up between your hands. Good, wave spine long, good, inhale, exhale, dive, fold down. Let's try waving a slightly different pose now, chair. So bend your knees deep, inhale. Keep your knees bent, but exhale, see that you can also originate that rolling up, a long front spine, roll it up to your chest, then arms up to the sky. Good, take a deep breath, wave up. Exhale, see if you can kind of feel even a wave motion here a little bit. Just kind of wave your spine about. Notice how many muscles you begin to work, deep core muscles. Just a natural kind of wave motion. If you want hands on thighs to really feel that effect, please do. But the more of the vertebrae that you're using, the more you're naturally going to feel this powerful, deep strengthening and detoxing. Begin to wave and sit your body down deeper towards the floor. Good, wave deeper. Make the arms to the sky challenge. For the last two. Good, and one, let's sit your bum all the way down to the earth. Oh my goodness, great job, guys. You grab behind your thighs, wave your heart up. So lengthen, lift front belly and back. Take a deep breath, see if you can come to balance while still supporting front and back spine. Good, from here, let's take a deep breath and softly lower down about 2 inches off the floor. Fill your lungs up here, exhale, squeeze and wave your heart up. Inhale, wave down towards the earth. Exhale, squeeze and lift. Yes, inhale, come down, fill up. Exhale, squeeze and lift. Nice, inhale, exhale, squeeze and lift. One more time, inhale. Exhale, squeeze and lift. One more time, just for fun. Take a deep breath, and this time, exhale, can you plant your feet, come back to chair pose. Oh my goodness. Try it out. Inhale, exhale, fold all the way down. Relax your neck and spine. Step your feet a little bit apart, and go ahead and just wave your spine out. So bend your knees so that you have full range of motion. Feel play in your spine. You're just gonna move around naturally for a few moments, breathing soft and natural. Then bend your knees even deeper, fill your lungs up, and exhale, start to roll up over the front of your pelvis, one vertebrae at a time, slowly, mindfully. Elbows bend. Last one, inhale, stretch all the way. And this time, exhale, bring palms to your heart, eyes closed. Take a deep breath. Notice the natural opening sensation, super warming, detoxifying. Great job, guys.